Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? The way I like it and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
All that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. You're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars. Somebody once asked, could I spare some change for gas? I need to get myself away from this place. I said, yep, what a concept. I could use a little fuel myself and we could all use.
Of Glenbrook has always been to get kids from the city out to the country to experience nature in a hands-on environment, as well as learning about where their food comes from and learning about the animals that we have on the farm. Glenbrook was established for just that fact, to bring the kids from the city up to the country to catch crayfish in the creek, learn about the nature and be in nature in the woodlot, building shelters, pond studies, and just being able to get down and dirty in the creek. It's always been about the hands-on experiences as well as first-time experiences. And so when campers are here, we really want them to experience stuff that they wouldn't necessarily experience at home, like rock climbing, like canoeing, kayaking is an addition for our 40th anniversary. The staff make Glenbrook what it is. We have a tremendous staff every year, about 90 people, 90 young adults all together who return year after year and make Glenbrook what it is.
I would say my favorite part about camp is the people, like not just the staff that come back every year, but the kids. You form these relationships and you watch them grow up. I have campers that were my senior kids who are driving now, which is just completely mind-blowing, and you get to see them grow up year after year. And you get to see how you impact them year after year, which is pretty cool.
Each camper that comes here, I feel, leaves with a different sense of self-confidence and in their achievements, whether it's swimming lessons or climbing the rock wall, and the whole atmosphere is built on achieving things together. Camp is very important in children's development because it's a real excellent experience for them to gain independence and to be separate from their parents and learn in a different social environment as opposed to school. Camp is a great place, again, for them to learn new experiences and really challenge themselves so that they have success in things that they wouldn't normally do otherwise. Camp, while some camps are focused on studies and enrichment programs, camps like Glenbrook offer an entirely different social experience for their campers.